were evacuee children on a truck as they head off to a temporary school on September 27, 2017 in Karangasem Regency, Bali, Indonesia. Indonesian authorities declared a state of emergency as hundreds of tremors are recorded at Balas Mountagung volcano, and around 90,000 villagers evacuated their homes. Authorities issued travel warnings for the popular tourist destination and warned Mountagung has the potential to erupt imminently, although flights to Bali and its main tourist areas remained unaffected for now. Yuladifin Sasti Jetty imagines almost 100,000 people have evacuated their homes on the island of Bali after warnings that the Mountagung volcano could erupt at any time. Bali officials ordered everyone living within a 7-12-mile radius of the mountain to leave. Here Knows Jeremy Hobson discusses the science behind predicting volcanic eruptions and the biggest threats now facing the Balinese people with Rosalie Lopez at Rosalie Lopez, volcanologist and senior research scientist at NASA's Jet Propulsion Laboratory. This segment aired on September 27, 2017.